Ukrainian military spokesmen have said Russian-backed militants attacked Ukrainian army positions and civilian areas in eastern Ukraine 40 times from Sunday evening to midnight, using banned weapons 13 times. Using 122-millimeter artillery systems, 120-millimeter mortar and tanks, the militants were active after dark. They fired mortars on Ukrainian positions near the villages of Kamianka, Opytne and Pisky, near the Donetsk International Airport. They also fired artillery systems on Ukrainian army positions near villages along the border of the combat zone. Russian-backed militants also fired mortars and small arms on Ukrainian forces near the towns of Avdiivka and Zolote, as well as on the villages of Lozave and Stanitsa Luganska. No Ukrainian soldiers were reported killed.